outside.
Happy holidays! That's right, the holidays are kicking off. We're not going to wait until after Thanksgiving. We're starting it now. Welcome to the Mar Weekend Roundup! We have these fabulous singers, and we have our own stilt Christmas tree. Have you ever seen a Christmas tree like this before? They are all going to be part of Plaza El Segundo celebration tomorrow night. All of you are invited. We're going to have a live music show by Jim here. Oh, yes. Full on magic. Woohoo! Sweet XO is going to have all of your fabulous treats.
Treats and ice cream and yogurt and Santa.
And Santa. Santa! You came all the way from the North Pole just for this for us this morning.
Absolutely.
Kind of sure tired?
No, oh, not too terribly bad. No. But also, too, I have to let everybody know. Yes.
Did you like plants?
Oh, ladies, no presents yet.
Yes. Yes, I'll introduce you later, but I want everybody to know to wear something warm tomorrow night because I'm going to bring my chilly weather with me.
Okay.
Just ask Maria. She knows.
Maria, you hear that? Now, in addition to all of this cute fun stuff, we have the adorable Legacy Dance Academy. How cute are these ladies? Look at them. They're so sparkly. Now, they're going to be performing. They're going to have lots of performances from the community tomorrow. It all starts at 5 o'clock. Chelsea, so much going on. And it's free.
Whoa. Yeah, it's all free for the public. We're kicking the holidays off. We have live entertainment. We have a make-your-own music video booth, Elf on the Shelf scavenger hunt. I mean, we're kicking things off in style, so it's going to be great fun. 5 to 9 at Plaza El Segundo. Please join us. It's going to be a great night.
Yeah, and you know, there's no moving away for Black Friday.
Not only that, I believe there's going to be a raffle for $1,000 shopping spree.
I love it. Shopping spree raffle. Thank you, guys. Singers, keep singing. Let's do this. They are so sassy. They don't even need music to keep dancing. They are so adorable. All right, thanks, you guys. We have more info on myfoxla.com. Isn't this cute? It's a little winter wonderland.
This is fun.
Okay, what is this? What is this?
Bring the joy.
I love it.
Yep, jingle.
Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell hop. Jingle bells chime and jingle bells chime. Dancing and prancing and jingle bells square. In the frosty air. What a frosty.
See that little fiddle over there?
Mm-hmm.
That is a Stradivarius. It is worth $7 million. Is that it right there?
And this is it right here, live and in person.
This is Edvin Marton. He's created quite a sensation. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you very much. Very excited to be here with 1699 Stradivarius. And I'm really trying to do my incredible work with this amazing, amazing beauty.
Can you see this Stradivarius is worth $7 million and it comes with its own bodyguards. Steve, maybe you're gonna join the club, but you don't get your bodyguard, right, Edvin?
No.
But the Stradivarius does.
Stradivarius does. That's right.
Yeah, so this
can
is
you play for us? Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do it. Edvin, take it away.
Incredible. Now, this is the first time that he is going to perform in L.A. on December 6th.
Valley Performing Arts Center, yes. That new place, which is great.
And you're an international superstar. He's flying to Vietnam tonight, and
he's
coming back to L.A.
Are you telling him he's an international superstar?
I'm just reminding him.
Okay.
Thank you so much. I'm really, really looking forward to perform here in California on December 6th at the Valley Performing Arts Center and December 7th in San Diego.
I love
at the
it.
La Jolla Contemporary
And
Arts
always with
Museum.
The Stradivarius.
Yes, the Stradivarius will be here for the first time.
Well, first time here.
You need to come to listen to this.
Can I take that home? Can I take that home with me? Then I have to take them.
We can talk about
later. Them also, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you all. Thank you very much.
And I love your all-girl backup band. This is awesome. Very rock and roll.
Thank you very much.
Such a pleasure to have you here.
Thank you, Edvin.
Thank you so much.
That was awesome.
Take it back.